This is data from HS Post, and now I'm going to introduce the 80 thermal printers for you. Let me show you how to print a test page. Long press feed button. And then turn on the power. And this printer supports a door cutter and supports many countries' language, and also supports QR code. There are many interfaces, like USB port, RJ11 case drawer port, power port, Wi-Fi, serial port, and Bluetooth. Next is how to connect an Android phone to a Bluetooth printer. First, we need to use an app called Printer. This one app. And connect Bluetooth. Search. This one is our printer. And text. We are going to text the pictures. And text this picture. And print the QR code. Pin the barcode. Okay. And now let me show you how to connect Bluetooth with iOS system. And we need to use this app called Printer X. And we need to connect to the printer. And enter some text. Okay. This one compatible with experts, ESC post command, and we provide Linux, Windows, Android SDK. Suitable for many commercial retail post systems, and we provide 1 year warranty, and we have 4 technicals who can solve technical problems for you. So you guys, don't worry about the technology problems. That's all. Thanks for watching.